Watching.
God damn it. With these rebels fight for is freedom or independence, the control of the diamond mines. Getting more masquerading as revolution. Only what Gerard is doing is illegal. The UN put a sanction on these type of diamonds because of all the violence. So Hammond's and Powell felt they could steal from him because Gerard wasn't supposed to have the stones in the first place.
Gerard's greatest fear is that its customers will begin to associate diamonds with the violence. When that happens, diamonds go the way of the fur industry.